Bye, James. I love you.
For you guys, so go to Starbucks, do something fun, go to lunch with your friends, and they're gonna have a great